Hi, Isabel here. I just wanted to introduce myself and tell you a little bit about me and my background. So I'm from Sweden. You might hear an accent. I've been living in Australia now for 10 years. I came to Australia first to study a diploma of fitness. So I'm a personal trainer and a group trainer instructor. After that, I wanted to stay in Australia and I also wanted to learn more about nutrition. So I started a degree here on the Sunshine Coast. In nutrition, and after about one semester, I realized that it was not the type of nutrition that I wanted to do because I was more into alternative health using food as medicine. The university I was attending was kind of promoting the, you know, the pyramid, low fat, those types of things, talking a lot about how you can, you know, work later on with creating different types of you know, food and food packaging and all those types of things. Not my jam. So I swapped to a degree in nutritional medicine in Brisbane. So I did that for another 3 years and became a clinical nutritionist. And it was exactly what I wanted to do. So learning all about how the body is working, what the body needs, the chemistry of nutrition in the body, you know, learning about disease states, what happens when you get a disease, you know, signs and symptoms, those types of things, and then how you can use food to actually treat that disease or put the patient into remission. It doesn't have to be a disease. It could be just, you know, general lifestyle. So losing weight, increasing energy, hormonal health, a lot of things. Yeah, I really, really enjoyed that. And we did a lot of clinical work as well. So seeing patients in our clinic. And way before my diploma of fitness and my nutrition degree, I became a qualified chef. So I love food. I love cooking. And so that's where it all started. And even as a child, I love being in the kitchen. My dad's really good cook, and I also did a lot of fitness as a young child, swimming, soccer, you know, running, and then I started going to the gym. Yes, I've always been interested in anything health and fitness. And now I live in Australia and on the Sunshine Coast with a lot of health conscious people. I've got two little boys, a baby who's eight months old at the moment, and a toddler who's a little bit above 3 years old, and a dog, and my partner who works in IT. Yeah, that's a little bit about me. And now I, you know, after being pregnant and having kids myself, prior to having kids, I did work in a women's gym only. So working a lot with women, mainly mums, and I just didn't get it, you know, before you become a mom, you can't understand, you know, everything, which is totally fine and normal because you haven't experienced that yourself. But just now afterwards, I really want to support women and moms through nutrition. I want to help women if they want to lose weight, but also increase their energy. You know, it's a lot being a mom and looking after kids. And I also want to teach moms about, you know, nutrition overall, so you can provide healthy food for your child and just create a healthy relationship with food. And also exercising, of course, a big part of being healthy. It doesn't have to be going to the gym. It can be any type of movement, and running after young kids is definitely a type of exercise. So yeah, that's me, and hopefully you will join me in this challenge, and we can get to know each other, and you can learn from me, and I can hopefully learn something from you as well. So thanks.